tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 505 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson, the club.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I. What's this? Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
Superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
He's starting to stumble here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Back now inside the ring.
He looks a bit off his game here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Great darn quick cover by Seth Rollins. He's in full-on attack mode now. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
That'll get you some attention.
To turn things around quickly to remain in this.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
He combines speed, cover here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Seth Rollins is going up. create some space or else this thing's over.
Well, he is certainly...
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. And Seth Rollins has momentum. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Seth Rollins. Can he score the pin? And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Here are your winners, Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
Well, don't forget you and I. We had the best seats in the house.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.